This video was sponsored by Envato Elements. In this video, I'll be competing against another Photoshop artist. We are given the same stock images and are totally free to turn it into whatever we want using Photoshop. Who will be making the coolest artwork? Welcome to this brand new episode of Edit Race. For this episode, I have a crazy talented opponent. Lassie Benke is a photographer and digital artist from Germany, and he's someone I've been looking up to for a while now. I'm super excited to see how this edit race goes, so let's take a look at the stock images we've got. We both collected a few images, clearly in a medieval theme. In total we have 14, but since these two are very similar, we can choose whether we use both or choose one of them. How different or similar will our final artwork be? Let's find out right after telling you something about Envato Elements. Because all the images you see in this video are taken from Envato Elements. If you're a fan of good quality pixels, Envato Elements is the place for you. Whether you're a filmmaker, video editor, photo editor, graphic designer, website builder, or anything close to that, Envato is like a sea of treasure. They basically have everything. I'm not kidding. They have 2,432,216 digital assets. There are stock photo, video, video templates, graphic templates, music, sound effects, fonts, add-ons like Photoshop brushes, layer styles, actions, presets. I'm telling you, this is it. And I'm not saying that because I'm forced to, I've been using Elements for a while now and boy, it increases my production quality by miles. And it's not even that expensive. The $16 a month is more than worth it. Click the link in the description to get a subscription. Anyway, now let's take a look at the rules for this episode. We have to use every single image we got, except for one of the two similar night photos. We can't add any other image except for overlays, the artwork's ratio needs to be 2:3, and we can only use Photoshop and Lightroom or Camera Raw. If you haven't subscribed yet but you like this content, make sure to smash that subscribe button and ring the bell to stay notified about future videos. And with all that in mind, let's not waste any more time and get straight into this. Thank you. really surprised over the fact that we both had a totally different look on things. We both did a different time of day, a different setting, a different amount of action and landscape. That's quite interesting to see. I think we both did great, but if you have a specific preference and you'd like to leave your opinion about your favorite, feel free to vote on my community tab right now. So then it's time for my favorite Instagram post on hashtag Benny Review. This week it's from Marcus Olsen. This is simply the perfect balance of a great idea and a flawless execution. Really, really awesome work. By the way, there's now over 10,000 posts tagged with Benny Review, which is crazy. So, yeah. Wanna see your edits on my favorite Instagram post? All you gotta do is tag hashtag Benny Review in your next post. Then I guess that is it for today. If you like this video, make sure to leave a like and a comment. And if you enjoy my overall content, feel very free to subscribe. It would mean the world to me. Then I hope I will see you in my next video.